Hi, this is Mohammad Rashid and today we are going to learn about VFD and we can also see the internal part of the VFD. A variable frequency drive or VFD is often referred to as an inverter. A VFD may also be called an AC drive, adjustable frequency drive, variable speed drive, adjustable speed drive or variable frequency inverter or micro drive. The VFD controls the motor speed and torque to meet the application requirement by varying the frequency and voltage supply. Frequency is directly linked to the motor RPMs. The higher the frequency, the greater number of RPMs. Okay, now you can see the display area from where we can set the parameter and that display which will connect it with the control panel. From that control panel, we can set all parameter and we can give command to the control circuit. So control circuit is the first part of the VFD and the second part in the VFD is power circuit and the both circuit is connected with the pin. The power circuit is usually designed to convert three-phase AC input into DC and after filtering the DC current, again it will invert DC into AC and that AC is our variable frequency output. In the control circuit, we can store the parameter program, we can connect the input wire like start stop command or increase decrease the frequency with the potentiometer. All these wire we can connect on control circuit input terminal. Okay, in the power circuit, as we know the standard rectifier diodes only convert the AC signal to DC, but the output DC signal is not smooth enough because there are frequency dependent AC ripples are also associated with it. To rectify the AC ripple and to make a smooth DC output, there is a requirement of some sort of ripple rejection filter. The standard component for the filter is to use different type of large capacitor and inductor. In the filter section, mainly the capacitor filter out the AC ripples and provide a smooth DC output. So this is the working principle and internal view of VFD.